Firefighters worked quickly to keep a car fire in a garage from spreading to the home near 11th and Arbor. The family escaped the house before crews arrived around 7 Saturday night. Firefighters found the car's engine compartment filled with flames when they arrived, but only the car and garage suffered damage. And firefighters